I need to actually see. Swallow, experience. It doesn't actually list what I'm inflicted with right now. I guess it's just the type of damage they do, and not a status condition. And he didn't give me anything. Where could this beast be? I remember there being... I remember it appearing like somewhere around here, but it doesn't seem to want to do it now. Somewhere this direction? No, that's just some more Kikimoras. Well, I do remember having a quest for that, so may as well. Stop being an asshole and just get yourself killed. This is like the world champion marathon runner. And then he just teleported. I guess that's just classic old Gorslax for you right there.
Classic Gorslax.
Is there something this direction? No, it doesn't seem there is. That very much seems like the end of the map. In fact, it is, because it shows there. Now you don't be a runner. And get one hit killed. This is why art is so good. It's especially useful against insect types. Because they're very sensitive to ringing and sound and whatnot.
I imagine most things are.
What?
They're very effective against living things, like shotguns.
Yes, and fire.
They were brickmakers. They confirmed Salamandra's evil deeds.
I thank you for your bravery. If you are to destroy the bandits, seek the Hierophant in the grove. The druids are watching Salamandra.
I'll do that.
I know how best to reward you.
Hmm?
I bestow upon you the Water Lord's blessing. You may bathe in the holy waters of the swamp and rejoice.
I feel... truly honored, for who is greater than the Water Lords?
Yeah, so we just became a cultist.
Farewell. Say what?
I guess that's just what happened. But weird,
the cult of what? The cult of Granny?
No, the cult of the Vodianoi. The Water Lords are nigh. What? Oh, this is bullshit.
What happened?
Because I confirmed that quest first, it did not register me confirming that the child has been found. That's some bullshit right there.
Wow.
Farewell.
When did it autosave last? Mage's Tower, not redoing that.
We could screw this.
That's so dumb. Like, doing this quest actually, like, they both happen at the exact same time, and if you pick the first one that appears on the menu, is like, you screw yourself over. That's so dumb. I think the only instance of it I ever had happening, like all of the other ones, all of the other ones at least made somewhat sense. Acid. So yeah, now that I have the acid shield, he does barely any damage to me. It's too bad that one-hit kills don't give you more experience. That would be a neat feature.
Yeah.
That would make art even more stupidly useful. Yeah, that's some bullshit with the with that one quest. I mean, it's not like that quest was in any hurry to finish. I got it in the last chapter.
Seriously.
And the child was actually in one of the camps. So like, you will likely finish both of the quests at the exact same time. Unless you're compulsively obsessive and just hand in every single quest every time it's finished before completing a whole bunch of quests that lead to the exact same place. Which would be a waste of time. I like how every time you approach a place in the rendering distance, a fireplace will appear lit, but when you actually get to it, it's already, it's not lit anymore.
It knows.
It just like
it puts itself out.
It puts itself out. It's like it's going through a through an awkward period.
Don't look at me.
Yes.
Greetings, Honorable Hierophant. Vaska said you might be able to help with the bandits wearing salamander badges.
Welcome, White Wolf. I know what brings you here. I have heard it in the wind and seen it through animal eyes.
You know?
You battle Salamandra, and have saved many from Salamandra's experiments.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot enter their secret base. It is too well guarded, even for you.
Can you help?
Possibly. Their leader wants us to use nature's magic for his purposes. I'll propose a meeting where our chances will be even.
What can I do?
Bring me a psilocybe mushroom. They grow in a cave guarded by cockatrices. I will create a potion to entice the salamanders to meet us. When we meet the salamander leader, I'll help your fight.
Ooh, that's interesting. I already have the mushroom you asked for.
There you go, champ.
I have the mushroom you wanted.
Excellent. I'll add it to the potion, then send the birds to deliver it.
Is the meeting set?
Yes, we'll leave when you're ready.
Farewell. Not quite yet. I don't actually remember this quest either, although that just may just be, you know, me playing this game the last time like 3 or 4 years ago.
Yeah.
And, well, there being a whole abundance of quests that sometimes may or may not become unavailable. But best save. Let's talk to Elder Druid. We go around the most efficient way, of course, do that, Geralt.
What is it?
Farewell.
Can I sell you something?
Sell Gandalf something.
I can sell him chicken. Ritual plants. Yeah, that pretty much always comes in handy, so gonna read it. I'm just gonna start dropping those rangs. That added a lot of entries.
What is it?
And the other one that I haven't read yet. And this one didn't add anything. Not wasting 600 bucks on that.
Yeah.
Especially since the one that added all of those entries was the cheaper one. Alright, let's now save. I think I'm pretty decently prepared with all of the potions that I have made, so.
Yes?
You said we'd leave when I was ready.
So, may we depart?
I'm ready.
We are to meet in a clearing. My friend will come too. It's the least I can do to help.
I've never fought alongside a wyvern.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, I've done this quest. It's pretty interesting. That's not it. Claim my reward. That's there. That's like I thought.